Well, the new year kicking off with a spectacular nighttime show. The Quadrantid's Meteor Shower is one of the four major showers each year, peaks tonight. KCRA3 meteorologist Dirk Verdoren joins us right now with more on if the weather will allow us to actually catch this stunning sight.
Yeah, weather actually may be in your favor, but this is a more elusive meteor shower that we're talking about here. And, you know, usually when we have a meteor shower, the debris field will stretch over several days of viewing, and it'll peak at a certain time. This one only has a window of about 6 hours, and you never know what it's going to provide. So let's go ahead and take a look at the meteor shower and what we can expect as we go through tonight. We are looking at mostly clear skies. It's reaching its peak tonight, and really it's going to be tomorrow morning. So if you're an early riser like we are, get up at 4 o'clock, maybe you can look outside, look to the east, and what you're looking for is actually the constellation Bootes, and that's the direction to the east is what you're going to be looking for. There is going to be a waning gibbous moon, so you kind of don't want to turn toward that. And again, this is a kind of an unpredictable number as far as what you can expect with this meteor shower, but that's the general location. And if you have the time and you're up at that hour, I would definitely recommend just looking up at the sky for a while and see if you can see any aggressive meteors that go streaking across the sky. So that's what we're expecting as we go through tonight. Here we may be dealing with some areas of fog, but other than that, we will have the skies clearing out, which is good news if you want to go outside and view the shower.
Back over to you. Yeah, like that. All right, thanks so much.